All right, welcome back. Let's go. Uncollected. Multi-vers. Get some of the content started. Way behind. Penny part for one. Changes. I don't have to spend a lot of points on the 3-star Penny Parker, but I might just for that Grandmaster. But I think I'm gonna just get the starter bundle just so I can get all the 2-stars. Gotta collect them all. For myself, I want to buy all the shards in the store before I buy any rank of resources. And he don't. Even with the stake out the gate. Was looking through all these new objectives. All your different classes on the new spiders when you defeat them. Uncollected and Master. I think there was one for heroic. Not sure. Didn't memorize it. Special. Nice chance to get some of the spider energy, but yeah, I'm more focused on the shards. Oh, going up against this Iron Fist. Just remind me, the other day, I got my second copy of Mortal Iron Fist as a 3-star. And, since I didn't think I'd get him anytime soon, I would mess around on the item use event. Building full of Sig. And it turns out you can get a max Sig crystal from him. Because he was at max Sig, and then when I got the second copy, I got the max Sig crystal also. Unfortunately, I didn't get a video. Okay. Rotation wasn't the best, but we got through it. Focus here. Thank you. energy. Since it is item use day also. Yeah, anyways, I was checking the deep dive. Pretty sure I want penny pops. The animations and all the extra details that they said. Digging this version of Black Widow. Oh, the shot. And she's my first rank 2 6-star. Somebody like Mr. Fantastic, and you get trouble for using the same special over and over again. You're don't have to worry about that as much with one of these camps. You got all this debuff already put on there for you, so you can take the time to use the different specials. Kind of hoping the robot there looked a little bit more like in the animated short film that they did into the Spider-Verse. I did get to see that. It's pretty good. All the different spiders. I'd kind of like to see Noir spider. In the black. But since we do have these spiders, hopefully we'll get that scorpion. And those other villains that were in. Into the Spider-Verse. That'd be pretty cool if we got those next. Or even at least just one at a time. Mysterious reflect damage, but I do have a 6 star, but mine isn't awakened yet. I do not have 1 6 star awakened yet, and I have either 21 or 22, I think it's 21, I think I have, yeah, it's 21 for full set of even teams for arena. Shots on him. Armor break chance would have worked pretty good too, but all those debuffs, that was pretty nice. Medusa wasn't in Alliance Quest. Be perfect for this fight. Let's see how this works. Go through all the shocks again. Oh, this will be easy. Yep, just need to focus out. First new champ of the month. No, I don't remember if, since he's the first one to fight, first one that they released for the month. I haven't had a chance to go through the whole patch note. Barely had time to peruse this part. Just put where it got in the way. I'm gonna have to start paying attention to it. That way I know going forward if I wanna try the arena, see if I could try it with a coworker for shifts. But I'm definitely not telling them what I'm doing. Get done with this. There you go. Oh man, I needed to go. Oh, so close. Gotta get this cleared out. Just the initial. I got all weekend to mess about with. Trying to get as many spider SD cards or photos, however you want to say it. Should have just went in with her, especially since I'm getting sleepy. End of the day type stuff. Because, yeah, boom, goes the dynamite, leaves out of there. Thank you. this on right there. Expecting that. That goofy unstoppable.
Thank you.
That's how it should have went the first time. How they throw the little bits of gold in there. I mean, you're not gonna buy a new mansion or rank up a 6-star fully, but extra gold is extra gold. Thank you. genetic. We kind of get slow there for a moment and made stupid mistakes in the last quest, but picking it right back up. Get through him pretty quick. That's definitely gonna help out right here too. This goddamn animations take forever. Stubborn one. That was a solid run until all of a sudden all those degeneration out of nowhere just nuked me down to the ground. got that poison in their shoe. That's gonna be another sticky situation. I get that poison on her real quick. Why is any of the debuffs would work? That's it. I can throw it from across the room. Chose the wrong path. All laggy, no. Hopefully this is a good choice. Should be okay. I'm not close to touching her. There we go. Booster making simple, stupid mistakes right now. The one positive is, as soon as it's done with this, get it open a 6-star. Thank you. two fights left. So close. Seen that one, or I just hadn't read the note before. Spider was harder than this one. Oh yeah, we were definitely over the spider. Or not over the spider. Over the amount that we need. Yeah. Don't have that many units, but I become a heavy arena grinder. I'm gonna start buying that. Alright, some more spider. 250. get two of these. Such a big crystal pass, do these first. Ooh, one off. Nope, don't want to buy that. Do want to spend that. And tap. Well, at least you got a 4 star. Come on. The main crystal. Here we go. Holy crap. My first dupe. And it's the one I already break to. That is awesome. If it wasn't late, I probably would have yelled and screamed or something. Six in a row is 18. Oh, 21. So I do have 21. But yeah, that is my first dupe. And that is pretty awesome. Yeah, I don't have any rank up stuff, but. Oh man, that is awesome. Alright, thanks for checking out the video if you did and sticking around for the extra crystal opening.